How was your experience through all of this?
Oh, it was an exhilarating experience, you know, flying at that height with, you know, at supersonic speeds, 4.5G, 4.9G is something that you don't get to do every day. You just envy the fighter pilots, and you know, when you're at that level, it's just pure meditation, so it's great. Also, the kind of respect that you have for these men in uniform, especially a fighter pilots, it just goes up a few hundred notches, because they do this day in and day out to protect our skies, protect this country. So, salutes to them.